Okay, so we have a tutorial map to help learning this game. It's a pretty old game. Let me check if the audio is okay inside the game. I will try to lower the volume in a few minutes. Oh, this is John. Humble City Hall. Okay. Ambitious plan. Second city. New challenges, okay. Cool. We can use the arrow keys on the look at this old texture and details. There we go. Zoom in. Or zoom out. Oh, excuse me. We can rotate. We can also rotate by using the control key. Zoom out. Zoom in. Now let's get back to the city. Ah, it's very sensitive. You place your mouse and then, so you place your cursor and then it will zoom into that object. Like, yeah, great. Okay. Let's move to the next thing. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Okay, I found the building. Okay, hold on. Let's see. I do want to lower the volume a little
Gracias.
Okay. Let's move to the next one. Tutorial number two. Okay. New City Hall, White Avenue, houses, high tech. Okay, he's mumbling off. Okay, oh yeah, they're kind of short of money. Fine, let's see. Road tools, roads. What do we have? Need to click on this. Where am I? Okay, I can have some fun. It's just a tutorial, so nobody really gonna care about anything. Good job. No, I didn't do a good job. Okay. Okay. Cool. If I turn that around and I go like this, and we're going to connect it like this. Okay. Only building available. Oh, nice. Yep, there we go. Now, oh, and the mouse is pretty jumpy. Utilities. I think I would go with P. placing that right about here. Okay. How many squares do we need? So let's see. People are moving in. Okay, so let's go for jobs and unemployment. It is kind of cool to build things here anyway. Okay. Yeah, he's just a smug, I guess. Check your email. Okay. Okay. So we have a bunch of things on top here. Yeah, we need to do something about that. Yeah, then they leave. Unemployment, fine. Can we check that? Of course we can. Let's see jobs. And there's people without jobs. I would argue. Doing something like this. Generating jobs, yeah. Okay. They are covered and they are not. Citizen satisfaction. Okay. Urgent business. So. What is on top of my problem? Um, trouble housing, none of the hospitals, etc. Okay. Click on city services. Both of them are struggling. Local roads. Okay. Industry and satisfaction. So what would we need for that? It's these are pretty straightforward tutorials. A bunch of click-throughs. There's no workers. There's a lot of tabs to go through. Now what? Okay. Yeah, so once these move in, these will start turning green. At least that's the general hope. Okay. Okay. Now what? Okay. Industries and resources. We'll get to traffic in a few minutes. Okay, an oil field. What do they need? So we need to build hotels. Okay, business hotels, it's going up. There we go. Now, traffic. Traffic is the next one on the list. Okay. Between the business and the homes to an existing road. Okay. Span of the river. Okay, cool. There you go. So now that traffic gets redirected or somewhat redirected. Goods to their clients, okay. Okay, I think I did that, but why is it not? Why doesn't it seem to be happy? Choose the small avenue and build it from the bridge to an edge of the map. But I did. Okay, I think that there we go. It didn't make the connection at first. Okay. Cool. Trade. So some of these aspects are missing from City Skylines. Okay, there is this, then we can trade. Right. Okay, cool. Bus lines. Okay. 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 Cool. Okay. Useful info. Metro lines. Okay. Well, we're coming up to a point where I'm going to take a short break. Metro lines. Okay. I'm going to look at the roads again. Nope, traffic. Pretty busy. Okay, so we placed a few metro lines, and so the dark red from that road has disappeared, which was the whole purpose, I guess, of this exercise. And that brings me to the end of this game, of the tutorial. So now, if we go into playstyle, you will get a globe. And you can now pick your city. Close to the Arctic, equator, wherever. And for example, if we pick something like this, you can pick the road styles like the way you want. I'll go with default roads. I'm never creative with names. Okay, so let's say this will be okay. Let's see how far we can get and what we can build. First of all, the first thing I want to do is okay, I need to build a connection. At the moment, the okay. So let's look at this map for a second. We have hills up in the north. We have a corridor coming down here. We have a small corridor here. Is this going up or downhill? I'm pretty sure it is. Oh yeah, it's going up. Okay. I think we select the road and build it up the airport of the match. Purple layer. Okay, so we need a let's bring in a small avenue from one of the corners into the map. And this area seems to be nice and flat. Okay. Hold on, I'll be right back. Okay, so I think the best thing to do was be to go out like, let's say 2000-ish, something like that in a straight line. And then we need a smaller road coming off of this, and we'll make it 200 going in that direction and 200 going in that direction. Yeah, okay, so we'll make that work. We will build ourselves a city hall. It doesn't want to sit flat against this road. How big is it? Ah, too short. Why was that too short? Let's try that again. There we go. Okay, now this building needs unskilled workers and skilled workers. So we need to build something of an infrastructure here. Let's not build it directly off of that road. We'll build a junction and we'll go out 200, and we will build a utility center right there. This will give us the ability for low density and skilled workers. Low density and skilled workers, we can let's go two of these and let's see what is going on. We also need some skilled workers, which I believe I can do like this. I need less of them. Okay. We need some industry, which I was thinking I can what? We'll do it like this. And we're gonna see, what do they need? Unemployment rate, they want shops. Course they want shops. We'll put it like this. Shop. Oh, okay. Wow. That's a lot of things that I've just unlocked. What do they need? They need more working places. Having trouble moving in, and they need more places to work. We're gonna do it like that, and I need to extend this. We'll add an additional block. I still need more working places. What do they need? They need Unskilled workers. I need more working places. Ah, okay. Let's do it like this, and we get some offices. We need unskilled workers. Okay. Working on that. Having trouble moving in. That's always a nice problem to have, I guess. So everything is green right now. So, what is next on the list? We need to increase worker capacity. We're gonna do it like this, and then to alleviate some of the road stress. Can I upgrade a road? How do I upgrade a road? Two lane, small road. So that connection has been made. Now there is not enough citizens moving in. Okay, so it is always on the balance, I guess, of what can and should be done. Expansion in one direction will lead into issues on the other side. Okay, so we have that. We're adding housing to this area, but probably not fast enough. And now we have unemployment again. Soon I will have to figure out where I can place my industries. Jobs are fine, vacant jobs. Some of them profit, freight, passengers. My environment, everything is good. Air pollution, fine. Resources, fertile areas. I have no access to, well, I have, but I need to construct my city into that general direction. Ooh. There we go, 10 points. Cool. So this is still okay. So we have unemployment and we have unemployment. So how do we solve that in general? What do these buildings need? These buildings are fine, and these not enough workers. Okay, so let's add another block of these to the equation. And another block of these to the equation, and then we'll also extend the manufacturing area. We'll double the manufacturing area. What do they need? Unskilled workers. No city services yet. No interesting things here. Okay, let's double down on some of these. Make sure we have an adequate road network coming in. Two-lane small road. How do I upgrade a road? If there's even a thing like that. Okay. What is going on here? Everything is good. We have unemployment. Why do we have unemployment? Not or just general unemployment. We'll add some, well, the block there. So we have no available jobs, critical level. Six 22%. How can we remedy that? Unemployment. So I'm gonna add some offices. Oh, dizzy. Something like a that, and then we're earning money, so that's good. Creating a buffer zone there is always nice, so we don't overspend there. Okay, making connections. Needing more housing. It's a nice grid pattern expanding. Unemployment and not enough housing places. Okay. We're doing quite well, I guess. We have another health building. But everybody is kind of covered. Okay, we need. Okay, let's see if we can bring in some tourists. So I'll do this, and they need unskilled and skilled workers. Still not enough, and we need more unskilled worker places. Okay. We're growing pretty fast. Why can't I move the mouse to the bottom of the screen anymore? Looks like it locked up from time to time. I don't know yet why that would be. This could be interesting, building up a terrace. Let's see. So freight capacity is probably reaching. Ooh. We have new buildings. Interesting. Don't need any of those yet. Don't have any of those yet. These are tourist traps, places. Let's see what we have. No new roads yet. So this is gonna be good enough for now. I'm just gonna extend this road out. Gonna bring it over. Gonna connect in a few strategic places. So this would be a through road. Not enough schools. I agree. Okay. Trouble moving in, but I need to build more medium level stuff. I made a mistake. Different orientations, different challenges. We need way more Okay. High-tech industry. True. Food industry. Okay, let's see if we can build something that will connect food. Groundwater. So I need to run a road up there. Like that, and then coming off of here would be ideal. On this side, some housing, and on the other side, some industry. So this is livestock farming. Okay. How big a field does it need to be? Locked. And then on the flip side of things, they need unskilled workers, unskilled workers, unskilled workers. So two blocks of those. So we'll add some water tower there. What else are we missing? More leisure activities, okay. And unemployment. Not enough jobs. Okay. larger junction. Citizens are having trouble moving in. But I thought I solved that. Okay. Now they're both unemployed. Electricity capacity. Let's first solve the cooling issue in this neighborhood right here, and here, and also potentially here. Now, utilities, electricity, I need another electricity plant, or I need an electricity plant. There we go. That would solve the electricity problem, I hope. And now it's just a housing issue. Okay, that's good, and that's just unemployment. That's bad.